guys, Andy Outdoor here. We're doing, well, we're fishing again. And two rods, you can see them. The two rods out today, trying something different. Alright, good little man, still up. Alright, he's gonna do his bottle fishing again today. Day off. A few little bites now. Quite quiet early in the morning, I think it's about 10 past 10. Alright. The sun was out all day yesterday, so hopefully we have some sun today. Well, I'll bring you back if we get anything. Right, first fish of the day. Nice little tench. Good size one there. Aye, happy with that. Put him back now. Nice little roach. Nice one. Let's get him back. Aye. A lot harder with the two rods. One's having a bite on the other one now. Aye, it's good to fish in. Nice to be out. Top of the rain stays off. Should be nice today. Fish right in front of me, less than a foot and a half away. Aye, fucking good. Bites in this rod now, so we can get one while you're on. Yep. Well, I'll carry on now and see if we can get anything. That rook just then. Got back himself. Oh, got a nice fish here now. The one I showed you found, last week. You watched that video. Let's get this out of here. Let's hold that quite deep. There we go. Oh, calm down. It is nice to fish. Nice. Nice one there. Hold the hook quite deep. Belly on it. Get you back. There you go. Aye, we have the first fish in about 15 minutes. Just been sitting here chilling. Right? Yeah. Little man's getting a bit hungry now, so we'll give him some food. Yeah, bring you back in a minute. Let's try and land this one past the weeds here. I'll show you this one. There we go. Put the rod there, minute. A nice little tench. There it is. Nice tench. Aye. Slightly little buggers though. Getting back. Just caught this little tench here now. I know I haven't caught this one before. I don't believe you can tell that. He'll just open his mouth. He's got a hook stuck in his mouth there. I don't know how long that's been there. I'll use my dislodger now and get it out. Bleeding on him. Didn't stop him from taking my bread though. There we are. So you can see there. Bit of bruising on the front of the mouth. Should be happy now, mate. There you go. I think it's a bad tuck as well. That could have been most comfortable for him. Yeah, it is. Well, it's my good deed for the day. Keep the hook in the box. And I don't think I'll need it, so I'll get rid of that when I get home. Just not dumping it around here. Yeah, it's not a bad day. Slow and steady. That's right. Get this now. Show you my hook. A little bit bigger than that one. Just switched over onto bread. That's what I'm using. You just see the hook point there. See it big in the back. I just squeeze onto the hook, dip it into the wall once, and I'll do it. Yeah, so Dex said there's a few people fishing under here. And the wires literally just popped out of that one. Was that a bite? The line, sorry, popped out of the hook. Yeah, not a bad day. Get a few bites here right now. Be back on again. Jumped off. Oh. You win some, you lose some, I suppose. Looks like a nice fish there, though. Well, you're gonna keep watching me rambling. I'll bring you back in a minute. Biggest fish I've ever caught down here so far. Oh, it's popped on my end. It's a feisty one. There it is. Look at that stunner. Double figures, I reckon, that one, do you think? You can see the size around. You can't see that, can you? Let's get him back. Well, we have a little bit of a big of his hench, too. Alright, lovely fish. That one's a little bit bigger than the last one, so not all bad. Nice colours on it. Check no hooks in the mouth in this one. We're all good there. Well, I'll stop for a drink in a minute. I really do enjoy this spot for fishing. Do you like bikes over there? A lot of small fish in here. The thing with full fishing, you've got to keep an eye on the float all the time. Going down a bit there. I'm fishing about an inch off the bottom. That one there. Good little spot over there when I'm fishing.
put loads of these out through the day. I'll bring you back when I got something.
Nice little cushion cap. Lovely. You see that? Lovely fish. You have to want them all day. Yep, happy with that one. Get him back. Fat one. Nice little cushion. Got a right belly on it, I don't even see the size of that belly. Lovely fish. First fish I had in about half an hour. Really slow today. I'll give it about another hour and then we're going to be going home. Nice little tench. Maybe they'll let me grab the hook. Deal. Open. There we go. Oh, slimy again. Nice little tench. Didn't want to go. Put that on back and try and get some more. Right, that's us done for today. Caught a nice few fish today. I'll get back, I've got a few things to do. I enjoyed it, nice to get out. Sun's come out now, yeah. Until leftover bread I just chucked in. Fatten them up for next time. Next time, I don't know what we'll be doing next. The bushcraft camp. Gotta do a bit more on that. A few bits and bobs to do. Aye. Looking forward to it. See you next time.